Okay, shooting the little Taurus TX22 with some Aguilla 38 grain 22 long rifle. Have cans at 7, 10, 15, 20 yards. Don't know about that one. Have steel set up at 10, 15, 20, and 30 yards. And we'll see how we do. Start with the cans. All right, not bad. Oh, one more can. Got him. Ooh, missed him. Reload. All right, that one's actually about 18 yards. Got him. Oop, have a jam. Clear. Yeah, 22s do that. Let's go back to 30. I can't even hear it. Empty. And reload a little bit close steel. And a jam. Not too bad.